Yo, this is Q Richardson. You're sitting here chopping it up with Jayson Tatum and Tyler Herro. This is City Ties, New Era NBA City Edition. You being a Midwest kid, being from Milwaukee, going to the University of Kentucky and stepping into that type of environment and, you know, the whole Kentucky nation that follows that, and it's such a big, huge following. Did you ever feel any pressure being on that team and being one of the leaders like that?
I didn't feel too much pressure, but there is a lot that comes with it, like you said. You play on, you know, the biggest stage every night. You know, you can get everybody's best shot, and you got to perform. So, you know, all eyes are on us, are on Kentucky.
Both of y'all went to the blue blood schools in America. You got the Duke Blue Devils with Jay. What do y'all think would have happened if y'all could have played each other in college?
They played Duke like the first game of this season. And I thought it was gonna be a good game.
Oh.
I think Duke won by like 25 that night.
That don't count, bro. That don't count.
You guys both play for some pretty storied franchises with historical figures all around, you know. For you in particular, Tyler, how was it for you to play for the Heat?
Well, for me, when I got drafted here, you know, D. Wade had just retired, so I just wanted to, you know, I'm the first guard they took since D-Wade, so just being able to try to carry his legacy. I'm not saying, you know, I can get to that point, or, you know, I'm just trying to, you know, carry what he started.
I mean, when I first got drafted, you know, you just look up, it's 17 championship banners up there. I didn't even know what number to pick, because every number was retired. Coming from Duke, and, you know, if you go to Kentucky, Kansas, schools like that, that have so much tradition and history behind it, it kind of prepares you for moments like these. That's what I wanted growing up. I wanted to, you know, be in an MVP conversation and not have to wait till I was 30. All I really, you know, want to do is compete and help bring another championship to the city.
Check out neweracap.com, the exclusive home of the New Era NBA City Edition 5950.